we're not going to deal successfully with the climate issue unless we deal with the militarism issue. These things are linked, and we've got to look at it that way and understand what it means that we can't talk about one successfully without talking about the other.